And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4, and we're going to go ahead and start the Vault 88 quest. That's what we're going to do next. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I figure we'll get the DLCs out of the way first, then we'll do some basic, you know, get all the farms set up, get them producing money, because we already know that we're going to be using a shit ton of caps to get an ammo and stuff, but at the moment, I really don't need any caps or anything, I don't think. I think we're set, but, you know what? We'll find out, won't we? Let's get into playing some more Fallout 4. So I'm in my power armor, got all fixed, we got 98 fusion cores. I'm just gonna reload everything and make sure it's ready to go. Got my hotkeys. Okay, so that needs to be refilled. I got too many materials at Sentry, which is causing my game to bug out a little bit. I'm right here. I might as well talk to Preston. So let's do that. Open this. Now I'll close it. This is how I keep my NPCs out of the factory. They got really annoying. They kept trying to use the workbench. I'm like, get out of here! Preston, where are you, Preston? Ah, oh, there you are. What do we got in the tribute box today? Ah, ammo. I'll take that. Is there anything else of interest in here? Just random shit. Hey, that sounds pretty good. I might as well just take the bourbon because I gotta sell it. Wow, it's got some good stuff in here. Hey, right away, nice. Some stems. Let's get rid of that alcohol. And more junk. Hey, shotgun.
Hey, Marshall. I was thinking.
Yeah?
What now?
I'll mark it on your map. Use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. People there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the men and women.
Wait for this to go off my screen. Gold problem. Talk to sellers at Green Top Nursery. We'll do that later. Let's focus on this. We go in this direction of where. I'm glad I'm not walking. Wow, it's way out there. I might as well go here.
This is an emergency.
Give me the shock baton.
Vault 88. Authentication code word: Impish. Vault 88 emergency class.
Okay, we don't want to hear that. We do want to go over here, though. So, let's go around the Super Mutant Mini Nuke Farm. Literally, go over there every 3 days, in-game days, and just shoot the Super Mutants before they blow up, and yeah, it's a great place to farm Mini Nukes. I hear a chopper flying in. I wonder what this is about. I need more loot. Some super loot in action. it up, don't mind me. Ah. Alright. Let's go say hi. Hi there, Super Mutant. All gone. Ow, how are you still alive? Oh, I see a robot. It needs to go. Is it gonna miss? I don't know. I hope it wasn't important. Oh, wow. Okay, you're really pissing me off. I'll just have to go far more of these. No. I'm just wasting minis. Oh. Alright, let's help. Give him a helping hand. Play some radioactive. Look at me like, what the hell? Did you hear that? Oh no, that's a Rust Devil vehicle. I thought it was Brotherhood Steel related.
Where are I? No blood to spill today.
Where are you, Super Mutant? I hear you, but I don't see you. Wow. Someone died before earlier. They're like, we need to get out of here. Something worse came by. I looked over. You wouldn't be talking about me, would you?
God, what is it?
Then look over. Oh, handle.
Stupid noises.
Okay, I blew something up over here. There you go. Junk. Hey, nice. Okay. Trying to figure out where the Super Mutant is. He was hanging around over here, so maybe he's over there. And I gotta check out that over there before I leave this area.
What? Who's there?
Oh, he is in there. Hi. Gotta figure out how to get in there. Hi there. Night night. And you didn't have anything good either. That's alright, we'll just go back here. Check this. Oh. I hear something moving around here. Doesn't sound good. Terrible place to die in.
If they're out there, we'll find them.
Give me. like I need more stuff. It's like that rover. It's cold outside and it's becoming nighttime. You look over. No. Okay, it depends on solar. Sad beep noises. Alrighty. Check this out. Stuff everywhere. Can't have enough stuff. Make it so we can walk through there. Interesting. No. Okay, that mine, nice. Nice little stash from Aaron. Give me your stuff. Rare chilling right there. Hey, look at me. She's dead. Dead as fuck.
Nice.
Let's find out if this really. Yep, it is. Alright, we have our answer. It really was a raider. I thought it might be a mannequin or something. Hey, raider. Where'd you go? I gotta still go work on that patron thing. Haven't done anything about it yet. I will do something about it. It just... math hurt my brain.
Got it. That's it.
Anything good in here? Hey, look, someone left a smoke. I haven't seen a cigarette in 200 years. Just look at me like, what the fuck, man? Hey, dude, is that a shroom? Just look at me like, really? Yes, really. Making jokes. Well, it's not fun if there's no jokes. Give me yourself. Not like I need it, but why not? Maybe I can break down the stuff that I've collected into like raw resources, maybe. We'll see. It's possible. Can we use that way? It's just a freaking icky mess over here. So right now I'm trying to level up my charisma because I know I'm going to need a lot of charisma in the Nuka-Cola DLC. So now it's probably best that we don't go over there yet until we have enough charisma to make it worth going over there. I don't know if that makes much sense. But you get the general idea. I'll have to start using some of my materials at Cinch very soon. I was trying to find the mod where you can get shipping containers, and then you can use those shipping containers as like places to put your NPCs in. I was trying to find that and I couldn't find it.
Sweet. Make sure you don't leave anything useful.
Makes the perfect hotel. It makes a great way to generate money too. I tried putting the over 50 cap mod on here too, and apparently it's broken. So it's like, meh. So it should be fun trying to make sure all the NPCs are where they need to be. Can I sit on this? No? That would have been nice. Alright, so we've cleared that building. Looks like the ramp's down on this, so we should check it. In there. Alright, we're getting off topic. It's possible there. Hey, what's this? Thing of power armor over here. What we got on it? Oh my goodness. Great. Don't you love it when your aunt or someone in the family goes, hey, you have an appointment at this day and your kitty cat can't drink food or water, so he's got to get a tooth pulled. And there can't be any standing water around and apparently can't eat anything. And I'm like, yes, let's remind me of this when you know I'm probably doing YouTube stuff like recording. So helpful. just give me a second here. Just gotta respond to this. My kitty cat be like, what the fuck? Where's my water? Where's my food? Gotta wake up at 6 in the morning tomorrow. I usually sleep to like 11:30. Wake up. I usually have to wake up at 6:30 in the morning to feed him, so I'm gonna go back to bed. So, it's gonna suck for both of us. Usually I would go and discover that location and explore it, but we're specifically looking for the Vault 88 quest right now, so if we accidentally find a location, then we'll explore it, but you get the idea. I wonder how radioactive that is over there. Let's go find out. Looks pretty orange. 10 rads. Alright, don't step in that.
What? Playing games.
Oh, hi. Oh, I didn't really have to. Okay, Ada, if you could get out of my way, that'd be awesome. Oh, wow. They got shot so badly, they flung into the carriage. Yeah, they were eating people. Freaking nasty, man. Again, if you have no choice, but... some glass. So the reason I pick up the empty bottles is one, you can recycle that and make glass and stuff like that, so it's pretty nice. I'm pretty sure that's the gunner's facility over there that takes forever to get through. Oh, I'm stumbling upon something. A lot of shooting, I don't like that. indicate we have something going on over there. Let's just do a quick save. It's half in the water. Cross devils. Sorry, scavenger, you started up with me. I'm trying to get up here fast enough so I can shoot it down. I don't think I'm gonna get outside fast enough. Okay, yeah, if you get on the blade, that'd be great. I'm gonna try to shoot it down. I don't think I'm gonna be able to, but I'll try. That wasn't the Brotherhood. Gunner.
Hey, don't bring her! Heads up, they went, looks like they retreated.
Just a damn free-for-all over here for now, for some reason. Alright, so I don't have to hear this shooting crap. Just gotta go over here and cleanse it. Poor armor. Death and destruction over here. Coming for you. Shoot at me. Stop shooting people, you wouldn't have ended up this way. Are you sure you want to shoot at me? Junk. Okay, that's glitching. Oh, really? Okay, I'll be right up. Coming for ya. really discredit her anymore. Not really a problem.
Excellent.
Very dead. They got it in their panties or something. Something that they want to keep safe.
Nice.
Oh, it's armor. Okay. What could be so important that you gotta lock a suitcase? I really dislike it when it rains. It makes it really hard to see. A little more quiet. Find the rest of this building before we move on.
Scared, huh? You should.
Trying to figure out what that was gonna do. I tripped it. Okay, grenade. Gimme. I don't think there is a real use for bone on here. Well, he tried stuffing his head down the toilet. Okay, just stagnant wire down there.
No sign of a man.
Cellar. This is very dead. Over here, my toy car.
We've got company.
No shit. Make sure you vest are dead. So yes, me grabbing this junk on the way there, it's gonna help us build stuff, so. Hey. Hell no. Knock that shit off. This leads downstairs. I could go that way, I'm gonna go up first. Wow, had a great time, huh? That's an ow.
Clumsy. I hope you aren't badly damaged.
I know my armor's damaged. Pride's a little damaged, too. Alright, it's nice and quiet over here. Get back on track. Pretty sure the gunners came from over there after the raiders tried. So the raiders will attack each other. The raiders will go after one tribe, run across the map, attack another tribe. And I'm pretty sure the raiders went up there and attacked them, and the gunners came down here and attacked them, and then it attracted the Brotherhood of Steel. It happens randomly. I'm trying to figure out where the Crash Vervae is. thing is. I think it's right there. I have to go see. It looks like it. Can't see anything. Oh man, I gotta go in there. Or do I? I think I do. And it's filled with raiders.
Where'd that little bitch go?
And lots of radiation. Get some iodine going here. I have no idea if it's Rust with the Devils related or not. It seems like it. Driving the crash for a bit, right? Alright, I'm over here to take care of this. Oh, he's already dead. Someone really does want me going in there. Wait, they got in that port? Some nice magazine that somehow survived all of these years. Oh, guns. Alright. No. May have to go back to Sanctuary and repair. Very creepy. God damn. Just mopping them up there. stop. Yeah, I probably have to go back to Sentry. We have the location unlocked now, so we can teleport to it, but I've got to go and fix it. The armor. I don't think there'll be enough supplies there to fix it there, so just kind of see what's going on. I don't know. We'll go there. We'll find out. The thing called personal space is a thing. I guess. These boys had a bad day. My nose starts stuffing up. Just out of nowhere, I'm just like, what the hell, man? Give me that shovel. Come on. Come on. Load in. I think this was the one thing I didn't like about this DLC. It takes forever to load into the next area.
Cease at once!
No.
The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempt to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences.
I'm just gonna nuke him.
Vault-Tec will not give this vent.
How are you still alive? Okay, he's dead now. Now I gotta go do a ton of farming just to replace what I used.
When will you tire of this futility?
That explains why they never got out. Three grenades and that one thing. Wow. That's an arm. Anyone missing an arm?
Whoever you are, stop.
Never. Let's make a individual save. Sounds like a good idea. No, we don't want to let it. We want to save. Then we're going to make another hard save so we have something to fall back onto if this glitches out.
What? You have a Pip-Boy? Wait. Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.
Oh, holy balls in here.
It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years Lots stranded here.
Okay.
But you can assure Dr. Braun that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Ow! Repair, repair. Scoot. Damn, this place is filled with ghouls. Alright. Gonna use a trusty dandy flamer. Have to do some sterilization. At least downwards. This won't work without a control board. Okay. Requires a terminal. Woo! Scared the shit out of me.
Require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it.
Damn. You're a lot harder. On here. It glitched. It happens occasionally. Got everything in there.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Strip everything out over here. And this is becoming my new base. For some reason, I can't strip those out. So the little yellow, brown ones I can't strip out for some reason. I'd be careful stripping this out. All right. Stuff. You're like, it's supposed to look like shit. No. Jesus, what happened in here? Just gonna look around and make sure I didn't accidentally strip something out.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
I heard the Vault-Tec radio beacon, and I came.
Those intruders must have triggered it by attempting to force the main door. I wasn't actually expecting anyone to answer it. After all this time, my name is Valerie Barstow. And I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years.
1 second.
I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somehow, I was spared. Stop! What is that? The construction.
Open fire! I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Put them out of their misery. Do what you have to do. It's better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last. try digging my way to the entrance. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But my work kept me going. What a momentous day. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
Go on.
This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
Let's do this then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 80.
Up to see Grey God? You should go. Whole place is run by robots. Something's out there. Find him!
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Alrighty, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you like button. Make sure you subscribe button. When we come back, we're going to be working on this vault, getting it operational, like, you know, get sailors in here, get food, water, that type of stuff. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.